There are many people with a lot of things that are very poor. There are people with a tremendous amount of material things that are involved in a society of consumerism, but have no creativity, no generosity, no compassion, no giving. So they're very unhappy. The happiness quotient goes up when one discovers their gift and then gives it. Because the gifts we have within us, they don't belong to us. The gifts that we have within us belong to the universe. They belong to the society in which we are living, because we are here to help evolve our society so that it becomes representative of that which is kind and just and beautiful and compassionate. So an individual that's not asking those questions is an individual that ultimately becomes wrapped up in themselves, and a person that's wrapped up in themselves makes a very small package.